everyone. Today is the last season of trout fishing for me, so trying at this creek here in Minnesota. It's a Driftless creek, and it is a cold day, and the water is going to be cold, and it's a bad time to be wet wading, but let's get in there and see what's up. There we go. And what do you know? It is a small little brown trout. Oh, you're a hook, buddy. There, let him go. There, we got one. What in the hands? Here. It's a little bigger. Nice brown trout. I just had jumped in the water and this guy came out of nowhere to go swipe at the lure. Wow. Oh. From 7 to 9. Wow. Yeah, he just came out of nowhere and came and swiped the lure right just as I stepped in the water. Just barely got him hooked too. Not a bad fish. Stomach is pretty empty though, it seems like. Must be hungry guy, huh? Yeah. Yeah. From 8 to just about 9, so whatever. That's 17 inches again. Nice, nice fish. We'll put him back in the water here. Here's a fish. And there. Nice, probably 10, 12 inch brook brown trout. There we go. He's net worthy. Whew, and it came undone. He was barely hooked, it seemed. Oh, nice. A bad brown. He's a little fuller than the other. And off you go in the water. Sorry for dropping you. There we go. Is this a rainbow trout? Aye, it looks to be a rainbow trout. I'm gonna stock this stream with them. angler trout. Ah, there. Oh no! Ah, dang! Come on, get him over there. Good. Ooh. There, not another bad trout. Ooh, just barely hooked by the looks of it. Probably 13 inches. Ooh. Nice, nice fish. No, ho-ho. Darn. There we go. Just a little guy, but it's another fish. Come here. Brownie. There's a, there's a trout. There he is. I'll get him back in the water.